After installing our operating system and domain controller, now it's time to get yourself ready and install Exchange Server 2016. But before we install Exchange Server 2016, we need to understand the system requirements and hardware requirements. And there are some prerequisites that you need to understand, you need to have the knowledge of in order to install Exchange Server. Because if you're trying to install Exchange Server and you do not meet those requirements, your Exchange Server setup is going to fail. You will not be able to install Exchange Server. For example, if IIS, Internet Information Service, is not installed in your Exchange Server, what's going to happen is when you run the Exchange Server 2016 setup, it's going to give you error that I cannot install right now because you are missing IIS, or same thing with .NET framework or any other thing. So system requirements are your operating system is recommended to be 64-bit, and your domain controller is also recommended to be 64-bit. So 64-bit of a domain controller, which means that your operating system is also going to be 64-bit, because 64-bit is always something that performs better, and the functionality is better, and it is reliable. 32-bit is also reliable. But when it comes to performance, 64-bit is always much better than 32-bit. So, and the first functional level should be Server 2008 or higher. If you select your first functional level as 2003, it's not going to work. So Windows Server 2012 is required or above, like R2, or 2016 is a new Windows Server operating system that is and is going to be in the market very soon, and all companies or most of the companies will just start using it. And then IIS, Internet Information Service, is another component that Exchange Server requires, because whenever you access your Outlook web access, it shows a web page thing to you. And these days, like with Exchange Server 2016, when you access it, it's through our Internet Explorer. So it's like a website, and those information that you access is all through IIS. So those websites that you access is all in IIS. So another thing that is required is .NET Framework 4.5.2. That is required, and then Microsoft Unified Communication Managed API 4.0 Core Runtime. That's another component, and then Active Directory Management Tool is also required with Exchange Server 2016. And when it comes to hardware requirements, the minimum memory is 8 GB per role. So Exchange Server 2016 only comes with mailbox role, which does the everything, like it does hub transport, client access, mailbox, and all other, like all these three main features actually. And then this mailbox role requires 8 GB of memory minimum, and then at least 30 GB of the storage is required in your drive to install Exchange Server. So Exchange Server requires 30 GB of space so that you can install it. And then x64 architecture based computer with Intel processor is required, and you can also use AMD processor that supports AMD 64 is also supported. And again, Intel Itanium IA64 processors are not supported. So these are the hardware and software requirements that you have to understand before you just go ahead and install your Exchange Server 2016. I hope you have learned something, and I'll just see you in next video.